Hello, everyone. This is Southern Bell Whisper. I hope you all are doing well this evening. This is going to be like my room reveal to you guys because I promised you guys once I got the curtains
smile.
worse. That pile, like right there that you see, right there, yeah, that's kind of giving me OCD a little bit. I'm looking at it now and I'm like, oh my gosh, Kelly, you need to fix that. That is one of the biggest things that I want to get for this room, and that is a bookcase, because I want to start collecting books again. And I've been looking around and falling in love with furniture and Goodwill and then not being able to buy it, but the Lord has supplied me with everything that I need, and anything after that is a bonus. So I know my bookcase is going to come along one of these days. So, and my 52-inch TV, that was one of the first things I bought myself for Christmas to myself, was I bought this TV on Black Friday for $200. And honestly, you guys, I don't watch that much TV. I come home after work, I chill. I really don't watch that much TV unless it's Friends. I really haven't gotten into like a TV show or a movie or anything like that lately. But I love my TV. And then back there, is my wax warmer. And a moon in front of it. It's supposed to be lit up, but the battery life on that thing sucks. It's giving me OCD that something's popping out of that drawer over there. Okay, but this, my dresser, you guys, I went into I think it was an errands when I first moved here, and I was like, well, I need like a TV stand dresser, and he was like trying to show me all the TV stands they had that was like $600-$700, and I saw this dresser for $100 by now, as you know, price as it is, ready to go. And that's how I got my dresser for $100 and my TV stand. I love this dresser. That little middle compartment holds my books at the moment, most of my books. And as you can see, I do not have a table yet for my lantern, but I don't really burn that lantern unless I'm doing a video or just wanting the ambiance. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I was off today, so I ate a little bit of an edible, and that light just makes me feel so warm and cuddly, I can't help it. I'm sorry, I'm not perfect, but okay, let's pick you up and go. That is my love is patient, love is kind quote. That was one of the first things that I had to learn to love again, was that passage in the Bible. It was my favorite before I met my ex, and then it was told at our wedding. And when I left him, like, I couldn't stand hearing it. But I've gotten to the point where I am not going to let him. I'm not going to let him take that from me. I'm just not. So I saw that at Goodwill and knew the next day that when I was off that I was going to buy it. And I put it up myself, you guys, believe it or not. Over here is that purple dress that I showed you guys hanging on the back of the door. And I'm using my niece's Marilyn Monroe purse as decoration at the moment. And then over here is my beach picture, you guys. You guys, $6 for this beach picture. else that I will not let them take from me is the love for the beach, for the ocean. My brother loved it. All my brothers love it. And I can't wait to get back there one of these days, hopefully. And then we come this way.
And what God